Busy day today. I want to show you something right away. This is a picture of a friend of mine. He's somebody who plays a musical instrument very, very well. Yo-Yo Ma. Yo-Yo.
Hi, Fred.
So glad to see you.
Nice to see you.
Thank you. I'd like you to know my television neighbor,
Hi.
Mr. Ma.
Hi. King Friday, I presume.
Correct as usual, Mr. Ma.
Yo-Yo Ma is one of the world-renowned cellists. He's such a wonderful person. If you see the segment that he's in, he was on three times. He was playing his cello, and they got a close-up of his face, and you can just tell the concentration he has as he's playing. The passion he has for music, and I think that's sometimes more important than the kids actually hearing the music.
Very, very nice.
To see somebody love doing what they're doing as he did when the camera came in for a close-up as he was playing that
instrument.
I think I can agree with you on that. When I close my eyes, it puts you into a kind
puts
of
you a different world,
it's
doesn't
a different
it?
World.
Yeah.
You could see in his face that's what he was into at that moment. He wasn't thinking about anything else. He was thinking about making music. And that music would inspire, he hoped, so many different people. And in turn, you know, when you think of it, he's done a lot of concerts around the world. And then a concert hall holds maybe 1,000, 2,000 people at one point. When he was playing that cello in Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood, he had an audience of probably 3 million. And all of those children were getting his love of music. He's probably one of the best musicians playing today and one of the kindest persons you'll ever want to meet. He's just a lovely man.
Hi.
Howdy.
Hi, Nicolas.
Hi. Thank
Jill.
You.
Hey, Mr. Rogers.
Hi, Nicolas.
Hi.
And his son is a producer of documentaries and helped do a documentary on Mr. Rogers, so it came full circle. His son is about 23, but Yo-Yo is still performing.
That was wonderful.
Yes, thank you, Yo-Yo Ma.
Long live the king. Someday, let's play a musical duet. Farewell for now.